I get really picky about form. Form is really what I'm most interested in, more so than surface or anything. It's like a very nicely made, simple top.
When you make a multi-gallon jug, do you stack them?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, two pieces, the base and the collar. I'm sure that I'll have time to make one tomorrow. How that wood needs that texture. That line separates the neck from the body. And if I had my mirror, I would still be messing with this shape. Because I'm looking at it and it's just not exactly the way I want. If I had my mirror, I would be standing up straight and working like this. So it's easier on your back to have that mirror.